Joining us now to reveal the final speaker of the series is once again Kim Wagner with Purdue Fort Wayne. Kim, thanks for being here with us. It's the big one, kind of the headliner. Tell us about him.
So we are very fortunate. On April 17th, we are going to have Jeff Corwin, animal expert, host of Ocean Mysteries. Many people have known him through his shows on Animal Planet. So we are really excited to have him hosting and bringing a live animal show in April to close out the 24th season.
Yeah, what is that going to look like for the audience as they come here to watch this?
So he'll be presenting on stage, and we'll have a couple different tables set up, and he'll have a crew backstage helping to bring animals in and out. It will actually also include some audience participation, which I know little kids and kids, you know, adults that feel like kids some days, they're going to love every minute of it.
Now, there's a special sponsorship that's making this possible. Tell us a little bit about that.
So the university is very fortunate to have a very good relationship with the Fort Wayne Children's Zoo. As many people know, Jim Anderson, their director, is one of our graduates, as are several of their staff there. So when we reached out to the zoo and asked them to partner with us on this lecture, they jumped at the chance, and we're really excited to have them be a part of this final lecture of the 2018-19 season.
Now, there's a lot of different topics being discussed throughout this series. How important is that for you?
The committee that helps to select this lineup, a diversity in terms of, you know, the speaker topics, you know, what race, ethnicity, gender, it's very important because we want to make sure that our community sees people that look like them up on the stage. You know, Northeast Indiana is diverse, so we want to bring in people that are going to talk about a wide variety of things, and we're trying to hit every person's interest level in some way.
All right. Well, thank you so much for being here with us this morning, giving us an exclusive first look at this year's speakers for the Omnibus Lecture Series. You can find more information about all the speakers in this story on Wayne.com.